constantly being re-inspired by stuff as well, which is amazing. But in the beginning, I just started playing because guitars were always around. I don't have one of those, like, classic... I saw someone doing something and was like, that's what I want to do! I just gradually got into it until I realised I wasn't doing anything else. Ever. High the whole time. You can't, if you lull it for even like a second, I think it's not like a slightly longer set, you can kind of dip it in the middle and bring it back up, you can get like shape in it, but with 35 minutes you just have to hit it really hard and make sure you don't like lose momentum. Before the fears that I once had start coming back. It's just me on my own, so when you do first step out, first take those couple of steps out onto the stage, it's still incredibly nerve-wracking, which is kind of something I like about it. Be anyone I want to be, but it is us I see and I cannot live.